Black Iron Security Unit active.
Boys, they can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line.
Admit, do not move. Unit immobilized. Reporting area clear.
Systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Black Iron Security Unit active. Condition elevated. Lethal force authorized. Signatures. Lethal force authorized. Inmate, you will comply.
getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, Delma.
Now that's an order. You kill anything that moves.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay, let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1.
Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why the warden?
Why you alive?
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
Alas, through. So was Ferris.
What do you mean? Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Error. JC Printing. Have a united day. In progress.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship. One that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. Fucking tough getting in here. Cool bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so, what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
Thank you.
Use your shift to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place, there's a way of changing you.
I didn't have a choice.
Prisoner.
I kept tearing through the block. Chris. I had to shield.
Why?
to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
There's no room. Patient stacked in the hall.
Gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
Will do.
Thank you.
Please make a valid choice. Invalid selection.
Elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah? And easy.
Looks so hot too good. Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop! Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
What? How?
Just jam something into the brake. Hurry! System's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.
Another elevator. Can't wait.
Get it.